Gemstones available around the world normally falls under four basic categories of gemstones with regards to its authenticity. These categories are 1. Natural or real gemstones. 2. Synthetic gemstones. 3. Imitation gemstones. 4. Treated or enhanced gemstones. It is difficult even for an experienced gemologist to identify and classify a stone in one of the mentioned category, let alone for a common person. For example, if a person purchases a ruby, then it is extremely difficult for him or her to know whether the stone they are buying is natural, synthetic, imitation or treated. Objective of this video is to give a brief overview to buyers and gem lovers regarding mentioned groups of gemstones. Natural or real gemstones are gemstones which occur totally in nature with its present color, looks and appearance. These gemstones are only faceted and no other treatment is done. However, there are few exceptions like heating of some gemstones without addition of any chemical or color, and also addition of colorless oil to others. These treatments are internationally acceptable by the trade. Synthetic gemstones are those which have similar color, looks and appearance as that of natural gemstones, due to the fact that these synthetic gemstones have same chemical composition, physical and optical properties as that of natural gemstones, but the main difference is that these gemstones are created artificially in laboratories. The oldest created gemstones are sapphires and spinels of different colors. First known synthetic was created in 1902. Only those gemstones created in laboratories are termed synthetic, which have their natural counterpart. Identification of synthetic gemstones are extremely difficult. Imitation gemstones. This group of gemstones also have similar looks and appearance as that of natural and synthetic gemstones, but doesn't have same chemical, physical and optical properties. Thus this group is comparatively easier to identify as compared to synthetic gemstones. Treated and enhanced gemstones are basically low-quality natural gemstones which are subjected to various treatments to attain its present look and appearance. Thus their present looks and appearance is artificially created in laboratories. They are also really difficult for anyone to identify. Identification and differentiation of these groups can only be done by gemological laboratories.
For more videos, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Also like our Facebook page,